Over the past decade, non-communicable diseases, or NCDs, have been responsible for 8 out of 10 adult deaths in St. Lucia every year. Yes, that is right. When I talk about NCDs, I'm referring to cardiovascular diseases, or diseases of the heart and blood vessels, diabetes, cancer, and chronic respiratory diseases like chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Added to this, since the COVID-19 pandemic started, researchers have found that high blood pressure and heart disease increase the risk of severe COVID-19. A recent WHO survey found that among people dying of COVID-19 in Italy, 68% had high blood pressure. NCDs are killing us and our loved ones. Over the past few years, our health surveys show that the prevalence of risk factors for NCDs is increasing. We are more overweight than we used to be. Our blood pressures and blood sugar levels are higher than they should be. And this is happening at an earlier age. This is concerning. What can we do better this end of year and this coming new year? Let us work together. NCDs are our business. Educate yourself and your family. Know the facts, not the myths. If you have been diagnosed with high blood pressure, read about it from a reputable source. Don't be afraid to find out about your condition. Get into the habit of being an active participant in the care of your disease. Check your blood pressure levels at home. Check your blood pressure often. Know what is normal or acceptable. Involve your family and friends in making health decisions. The support will go a long way. Make sure your loved ones are aware of where your numbers should be and what you should eat or not. Discuss with your doctor or nurse. We are here to help you. Let us work together to avoid strokes and heart attacks, the number one killers. If you are diabetic, every good decision counts. Good times are fun, but good times should last. Know your blood sugar levels well. Test when you feel well. Test when you don't feel well. Try not to eat too many sweets or take in alcohol, especially on an empty stomach during this holiday season. Speak to your healthcare provider if you have any questions or concerns. Educate yourself. You can do this. If you are overweight or obese, this time of year is a great time to look into exercise programs at work. Consult your nutritionist. Phone consultations are easier than you thought. Educate yourself. Empower yourself. 2021 awaits you. Call your healthcare provider if you have any questions. Numbers for all of our healthcare facilities are available in the directories. Speak to a nurse, a nutritionist, the doctor, the pharmacist. We are here to help. Remember, we can do this together. Happy holidays.